beg to leave me alone. Get the fuck on, pick the love. Say all of these words.
But then again, I guess by now I know that's right.
And of course, seasoning always thought it would work. Thought it could be for you and me. Tell me what happened to us. Waiting me in no sleep. Right now, all I wanna do is see if just you're leaving.
Alone,
get the fuck on, because Miss Northwest is in built. What's up with you? I feel it. I said they better leave me alone. Get they back, get the fuck on,
cause love ain't.
Tried to make them see the light. All that I wanted, all that I needed was him in my life.
Him in my life.
And it broke down for words. Told so many times, forgot whose nigga they was. So right, said it's good, cause I'm getting rid of you. I think I better leave them niggas alone. Your bags, got the fuck on, because I can't take a loss no more. I said they think they better leave me alone. Get to stepping, get the fuck on, because I'm
just coming, baby. This shit about to be funny.
Love ain't here no more, Northwest, man. I got to get this money, man. So I gotta be, fuck my feelings, man. I gotta start paying attention to my pockets, man. You motherfuckers got me fucked up, real talk, man. Love ain't here no more. I used to have love and respect. I got respect from where I'm from, but I ain't got a lot of love because you niggas been on some whole shit. It's time to just tell the motherfucking truth. And let me tell you, this is keeping it real motherfucking moment. The next nigga wanna brag or got anything to show on Facebook or you wanna give a bitch, why don't you give it to a real bitch? Closed mouth don't get fed, man. I'ma ask for it. So if y'all want any donations, donate them over here at Miss Northwest. I want y'all to buy one of these t-shirts before I can get the sponsorship. You know what I'm saying? I be seeing this shit be funny like a motherfucker. I be on this internet shit, I be looking at this shit, these niggas is funny. You know, the sad thing is that niggas that throw a whole lot of major change behind, you know what I'm saying, behind a punk bitch. But a real bitch, I gotta go bust noodles and knock noodles out and be all this shit. But a raggedy ass bitch, a nigga go break their whole back for, man. I wish a real nigga give a real bitch a shot. I ain't never had one. You know what I'm saying? Because you know what I'm saying? The funny shit, ain't nobody never gave me nothing. I could dig a 50. You know what I'm saying? 50, I think I'm in love with that motherfucker. That motherfucker's crazy. That motherfucker said, ain't nobody never gave me nothing. Yeah, let me see that shit, because, you know what I'm saying? I'm in here trying to make sure I get the right shit for this shit. Because I don't want to get the wrong shit. Some shit just ain't worth getting. You know? Just trying to make my dreams come true, man. I ain't trying to sit here and do with the next nigga. Bitch gonna tell me my fake promotion check. All right, bitch, I'm gonna let you show what a fake check look like. Bitch, I never used to cash back checks. I did one time a nigga told on me. You feel me? Send me to the feds, you know? You know what I'm saying? I ain't never doing that shit ever again. Check was in my motherfucking name. When you go against who you are and you do shit you ain't got no business doing,
you know that taking care of your mower is critical to keeping it at peak performance. And Toro knows that fast, easy maintenance keeps you on the job and out of the shop. That's why Toro Z-Master zero-turn mowers were designed with unique features that make your job easier.
A lot of different things. I'm glad I finally got the game.
You need maintenance.
And I'm about to show them about the damn. Because it's really about really showing motherfuckers that you know. Because if 50 Cent explained it, it's so much, man. I'm a fucking married fucking clown. 50
Cent right here. I'm getting this cocaine shit. I'm still in hot shit. You know,
they say stay on hot shit.
Because they really ain't got no circulation. If you really want to know what the fuck, the reason why you don't see me on other shit. You understand what I'm saying?
They say you ain't fucking with that bullshit. Fuck with that real shit. Right, yeah. Say we don't fuck with factory, not non-actors.
That's what we look like, man. We're like projects right there, right? I mean, they fucked up over there too, you know what I'm saying? But it's all good.
Niggas
you know,
say some real shit.
Make me mad, because I be looking at niggas like, I understand why I don't get it.
Why you don't get it?
These more problems. This is not a problem. I don't have a problem. There's no problems anymore. You know why? Because if I had a problem, what I could do is I could take a nigga like Fat Joe, nigga, you kidding me? I take a nigga with me right now.
Little shit.
And make him make the money Fat Joe make right now. And then you know what I tell him after you get comfortable? I'm sorry, but this is over. You don't deal with that situation, the situation you got is over.
So I
got
to deal with Seattle.
Then it's Pop Go the Weasel. You already know what time it is. This nigga's
you know what time it is. Nigga's hungry.
You watching this shit right now.
Watching this shit. Shot,
and you know, because you would do it.
I'ma do it. MTV, I'ma turn the fuck
up. A problem. Is it a problem, man?
Ain't no problem, bitches. I'm supposed to niggas.
Conveniently.
Conveniently.
TOS, nigga. Terminator on site.
Terminator on site, my nigga.
I said they green.
They green, nigga. Hey, green, they ready for me to come see my dreams and see me and my kids succeed.
I understand it now. I just sat down and thought about it. I said,
I thought about it too. This nigga talk just like me.
I'm in the same corner another nigga from.
Hello, that's how I've been feeling my whole life.
Corner and start bringing 100 big ones, every motherfucker. I'm not talking about $100, nigga. I'm talking about 100 M's, nigga. The motherfucking, yeah, I got a lot of questions too, right? Supposed to have a motherfucking
for real. I'm gonna ask the right nigga for the right answer.
What's going on? I mean,
thank you, Barry West.
I give him the game. It's a gift. Here you go, baby. Hey, baby. You know what they do? They look at me like I'm trying to pull a fast one on you.
I'm just keeping
you know
it real.
I'm gonna get to you right after I used it. Once I bang him one time, I hit a lick. I'm gonna let you go ahead and go do it if you can fucking keep your head together enough to get yourself in a position. But I mean, you want to play stupid, be stupid, stay broke. You know what I'm saying? That's my motto. You understand what I'm saying? For me, I'm going to take it in. I'm going to make sure everything
you know what I'm saying? I'm going to take it all in,
and
man.
And get what I can get.
And get what I can get.
Shit.
Ain't no school for this shit, man. I learn this shit every day.
This shit. You got to be smart enough to pick up the information as you go.
Hello?
Now, the crazy shit is niggas that look like you're doing something wrong. Why do wrong?
Why'd I do wrong? We get your money in your face.
You nigga that can tell you that I own something?
Find one. Find one nigga.
Find one nigga that can say, I own something. Or he won't call you boo boo because he won't act like he knew me.
Nigga, bitch, you know I don't know you, bitch. And nigga, you know I ain't fucked you.
If you would find a nigga that say, I own something, or to my mom,
bring that motherfucker to my face.
Because I can't remember a nigga doing nothing.
Nothing for me. I can't remember a bitch or nigga doing nothing for me.
Crazy nigga calling me crazy. You know I be thinking when they say that?
I'm crazy as
crazy. I be thinking, yup.
Yup.
I was crazy enough to believe.
I'm the shit.
Same gonna happen. Was gonna
every
happen.
Time I say it.
And that's why I was persistent enough.
I was persistent enough to keep asking.
Just now. Feel what I'm saying? So later on, y'all can check it out. I know that nigga be reading 48 Laws of Power of Robert Greene.
He said he gave me 50.
The 50th law. Because I don't got with Robert Greene to create the new
he
shit.
Created the new one, but I'm gonna bring the new 51
out. Hey, I mean, come on, man. Don't play with me that shit. 33 Strategies of War, The Art of Seduction, come on, all that shit.
Shit from the streets.
Hood,
strategy.
It's a parallel between corporate America and the hood. It's
I'm in a corporate America in a minute.
Don't you?
I've been wanting to get this game so long, this shit's fun.
Your boy, he took a page out of my book. But they ain't make all of that fucking money off it that I
hello?
Made. Off it. So what that make me?
The I new
make
version.
Me a better version of them niggas. Old school niggas.
Old niggas, them old school niggas.
Magazine, Felon Magazine, and fucking Don Deep and all that shit. For real, you can't really see a nigga just trying to reflect on the glory days.
Quit reflecting on the old school days. What the fuck have you been doing?
Watch, didn't I don't want that shit. Tell me that shit. You see what I'm saying? Now, this is just the point right here where I don't want to see a nigga who had him and don't got it no more. Really, I think them books is there in order to make niggas remember that shit, because they ain't ready to do that shit they did then now.
Hell no. I'm ready to do it every day.
So now they want to reflect on that shit so they can make the young boys feel like they're that hard or that serious, so they put it in like that.